Every time I'm out of the shop, something bad happens. Today is no different.
Hey, Darren, you want to give Yoji a mohawk?
Yeah.
Because I'm going to tattoo made in Japan on the side of his head.
You worried about Ami freaking out on you?
He's gonna.
Getting tattooed on my back and head.
You're not getting your head tattooed.
Yeah, bro.
It's not a freak show.
I'm going to do it anyway.
So I don't want people coming in here and watching people walking around with their head tattooed with spider webs and
why do you like tell me like what to do all the time?
I don't want Yoji's head tattooed because I don't even know if Yoji's gonna be a tattoo artist for the rest of his life. He hasn't even figured it out. Yoji could quit in a year. Then what happens to Yoji if he has to go get a real job?
It's just because he cares about you, Yoji.
I know that.
I think it's great. I'm back 100.
I think it's time to man up there, Yoji.
Do it.
Do it.
I've done a lot of mohawks. You know, I used to be in the punk rock and I give a lot of people. I can do a good one quick.
Yoji, what the hell are you doing? Are you gonna keep any hair at all?
Yeah, mohawk.
Mohawk.
I thought that you love my mom.
I do, but you know what's gonna happen.
What's gonna happen?
You'll see.
I told Yoji if he didn't do it, I was gonna tattoo property of Ami James on his ass. So, give him a chance.
You're a deep boy.
Looks good, Yoji.
Straight.
Oh, this is cool.
When's Ami's coming back?
I don't know. He should be back. He should be here soon.
Okay.
Yoji being a good apprentice with a lot of respect to Ami, he wanted to wait till Ami showed up and do the tattoo.
Well, like, I'm just going to put the stencil right now. And then, you know, wait until Ami gets here. We talk.
That's cool.
Yeah.
Waiting for you.
Yeah, he's waiting for you to get his head tattooed. He wants to have your blessing.
And I don't want to do anything, you know.
Good, because it's not going to happen.
You know what? I'm a grown man.
You are a grown man. That works for me. You both are about to go get fired today.
You're not firing Yoji. Look how little it is.
You're both getting fired.
Too late now. I already started. And did it.
Yoji's already got his neck tattooed, his hands are tattooed. Do you think this is gonna make any difference?
Oh, yeah. That looks great, bro.
If he wants to tattoo his head, let him tattoo his head, as long as it's not too big. I don't know whether to be mad or to laugh or to say, poor Yoji, look what you look like a crazy turkey.
Look at daddy! Look at daddy!